haciendo.
God praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I thank God for what God has done in my life and that of my family from January to November. No loss of life, no bad. God has been so faithful all around. I remember what God is fighting in my family, all around battles, which I see, which I don't know, spiritual and physical. I thank God for what God has done in the life of my husband to prove himself in that battle. God leads him through and flow. He shows us the important God is in that battle. He writes that battle for him, taking him through and flow. No accident, no matter the all-round evil thing on the highway.
Jesus.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
What shall I render unto Jehovah? For he has done so very much for me. What shall I render unto Jehovah? I don't know what to say to this God. It's too much. I was having a serious marital challenge. Every day, me and my husband will always have problems. To the extent that my husband checked me out. He said he don't want this marriage again. And then before that, someone brought me to this commission. Mommy has been so good to me, and Daddy, they have been so good to me. So the day my husband checked me out, I said, Paul, let me come and collect a final prayer before I will proceed to my father's house.
Shout fire.
I prayed to mommy's name and I came. I told mommy that I'm going home. Mommy, I'm just here to receive prayer. I remember my luggage went down. I left them at the gate. So mommy told me that, don't tell you, I'm not going anywhere. Your husband don't want you, but God wants you to stay, so you stay here. Can you stay in my house? I say, yes, mommy. He said, okay, no problem. That's how I stayed. Mommy said that I should not worry. The God of this commission will bring my husband back to me. And then I was on a prayer, 7 days prayer, before I even ran the 7 days. My husband started calling.
Shall we ask you to God, Jesus?
My husband started calling, Madam, where are you? I don't want to come back to the house. As if that was not enough, God has used mommy, God of omnipotence has done a lot for me. For this short time I've been here, God restored my marriage, God unveiled my destiny, God restored my daddy's sight. My daddy was having eye problems that he can't see bright in the day, he cannot even drive. So when I came here, prayer was offered there. My dad called me, he actually booked for a surgery, but I did not know. So last Sunday, when they give deliverance for me here, the operation was supposed to take place on Tuesday, this last Tuesday. So my dad said that he went to the hospital that Tuesday. Those doctors, they were busy checking. This one will come and check. He was asking himself, what's the problem now? So after that, they now said that, oh God, you don't have any problem again.
Started. There are people that
you know, oh, people are passing through a lot. And what is happening to people, especially Africans, is not physical, spiritual. During deliverance, how many of you were here in the second service last Sunday? You saw where the eye.